Round one. One all. Two one.
He's set up nicely. You see there those first few points.
Are fantastic servers. We've spoken about Benedict Duda's service all week. How much battle goes between the two of them.
Three, four. Five, three.
And I say that because Duda's been global. Middle successes.
Four,
they both love the rally as well when they get into it.
Nice four, look for Duda edge and get into the rallies that they're both so capable in.
Seven, six.
They want to keep the points always so short, don't they? The so good at it, the short game.
He's a great person.
Six, nine. Ten
points. Scenic route around this quarterfinal. He's got a bit of work to do here. Seen that many times before.
It's
a common trend
three.
For Liang to go.
Three, two. Two, four.
Strong backhand receive. You can see again there he chose to serve. That's a great shot.
Oh.
For most of this second game. Now, point in front. And there another one.
Seven,
10 points.
10
game
eight.
Point for Duda.
10-9. Oh. 11-9. Love one.
Seen from his charge so far in this one.
Yeah, you didn't need to speak Chinese there.
Too much. Keep it simple. Put more balls
two.
In the middle.
3-1. 3-2.
Kevin, I love what you're going to do here to him, posing that. How do you get out of this?
Two,
how do you problem
four.
Solve?
3-4.
To dig himself out. Thing he can do.
To come back into the game.
5-all. Let's. 7-6.
Oh wow, look at that.
7-8.
Nine. For so many years, now shining bright. He's going to knock Liang out. He's done it.
Seven.
Duda's dream continues here. Don't wake him up.